She's just putting on shorts. There's Miss Karen. In the kitchen. And Miss Kim. And Mr. Chris. Funk.
Say hi to Nana. Turn around, show yourself.
What?
Look at it. Broken. See if we can
order that part. But you never did it. Yeah, well, you know. How did you do that, man?
Tie that to the fence. That's cool.
Christopher had to have it.
Where'd you find that at? Walmart's? Home Depot? Go. You tie it on the thing.
Let's float around. But I had to pay $3 more so it would float.
Wouldn't it want to go in the pump?
Right. I don't think so. I don't think it would get sucked in there.
Yeah, I think it's probably long enough to bang around.
I think Chris is going to tie it to the stairs.
Yeah.
Well, I'll do that. I mean, you can just go ahead and lift it up.
Just bought one that sank. It'll save me some money.
Nice.
I hope this isn't too big to go through the hole.
I don't think so.
Wow!
Mom, how was Duke? Five?
That's a cool camera.
It's a raft, but it needs to have rope on it.
Kim, she's got to stop putting her behind in front of this camera. I know, she's always...
Christopher does too.
Well, Duke's found a partner. Duke. Now he puts his behind up here. Duke.
I'll go see if one of those cans in that garbage can was blue to you.
Box, where's my car?
And they'd go around and just start changing frequency to see what garage doors open. Go in and rob them.
I'm talking about an automatic transmission. I'm talking about you can get them with air.
That's the problem with electric garage doors.
Those are the old car alarms, too.
Guess what I found today?
Yeah.
The missing bottle of peak oil.
This is brand new vehicle. Lifetime warranty.
It's not like you said you bring my golf cart.
You did.
And did you bring my golf cart over?
Tell him you're going to charge him for all the money they've driven the golf cart.
Yeah, they wanted me to buy one because their uncle started on them young, and they thought they were cheap to buy or something.
Does the bullet still work, Kim? Kim, does the bullet still work?
No.
What are you kidding? No, not really. Nurse, get me a
switch. I got a new blender deal.
They would have, Cody never, I don't think, got to drive, but they'd have Jake drive. Cody couldn't reach the, he's so short, I don't think, I don't know now if he could.
Oh, no, wait.
Which one that seat's broken, you can slide it around.
Oh, can you?
How much do you have to pay for?
$1,000.
They have one that looks like an old Chevrolet down there.
That's cool. Why is it looking so bad? Yeah, you were in the splash zone.
Yeah, it's got the big old off-road tires and lift kit on it. It's an old used one, but it'll do all right.
That's a good price, Michael.
Yeah, he went at 13.
Jake, let me serve it.
No,
I already served it.
And serve it. You guys can see me, sir. Did you get it over the fence?
My turn to hit it, Jake.
Not over the fence, get to me. Ready? I'm gonna knock it up, you knock it over. Ready?
I thought we got two turns.
Go. Knock it over. Oh, that was backwards.
Mike and Mary go?
Huh?
Mike and Mary go?
Go where?
They were going in town.